Chapter 14, Ulterior Motives. Oh yeah, that's right. Subway.
Joseph, you've got to be alive.
Because it wouldn't be a horror game without a subway level. Alright. Test. That's pretty good. Okay. Seems there's nothing to loot. Okay, let's take stock. I have 3 sniper. Decent amount of bolts. 3 shotgun. 4. Is this a magnum? 4 magnum. 9 handgun. Okay, I'm gonna set this back to number 4. I don't wanna accidentally waste any magnum bullets. Shit, I only have 4 though. Wait, what is this? This is the handgun. Why is this not my 4? What? Oh, okay, it is. Alright. We are good to go. Okay. Quiet so far. I like that. The last chapters were a lot of, like, shooting and action. Like, it wasn't so much a horror game as it was a... Oh, I thought this was a trap. Okay. As it was like an action game. Like it was more like a Resident Evil movie than a Resident Evil game. Which, that's kind of what I've started thinking of this as. Like, it's almost like a revamped Resident Evil. Just like less puzzles, more action, but it's basically like, and it's not like just tied down to the T-virus thing. Okay, that's close. Alright. Goo. I hate, like, finding empty drawers. It hurts my heart. Fragment. Grenade. The game is getting stingy, man. Like, when I find something, it's just one or two at a time, and then they're not even full. Like, all the hiding places are not... There's nothing in them. Like, early on, every single time you open a drawer or whatever, there'd be something at least in the drawer. Not the case anymore. Alright. What's that sound? Let's reload this bad boy. Alright. Take a bottle. Nope. Can't. What? Checkpoint? Why? Stealth. Oh, there's a safe room. I mean, I don't really want to save, but I want to get, yeah, these things. And usually there's some kind of story thing. My dear Sebastian, if you've received this letter, then I fear the worst has come to pass. It means that my investigation got too close to the truth. It means that you may never see me again. What? I'm sorry I kept it from you, but it was to protect you from either the truth or my madness. I've enclosed a copy of my files. I only hope that you never receive them, but if you do, it's up to you to finish what I started. Please find justice for Lily and for me. I love you with all my heart, Myra. What did she find out? Below the curve, I think. At least as far as speed. But I like to explore, you know? I like to loot. Where did I come from? I came from over there, so we're going down. That's good, dude. Good to see you, man. Thanks for hanging out tonight. Oh, fuck! What the fuck that came out of nowhere? Can that thing follow me? What the fuck? Oh god! What the fuck? Oh shit! What the fuck? Do I have the electro? I don't have the electro. Okay. Make this one. Make that one. Okay. No, not him! Oh, yeah, I got him. Fuck! No! Out of my way. Really? 3 bullets? He didn't even drop a hatchet for me. That was not an optimal encounter. Now can I loot this? I don't think there's any way to defuse them. Well, not if they're like bunched up. I think you can get like. Oh, no! Oh my god, are you kidding me? Title itself would suggest me. Yeah. Ah. Just wasting health. I'm gonna just. Let's do that. Alright? Because they seem like they're the only ones that work on those. The dude. The hooded clone dudes. Those guys are scary. They like point at you and then like Spider Lady's arms like pop out. Okay, this guy's gonna wake up. I'm gonna burn him. There we go. Alright, good. Easy way to take care of. I'm gonna need to get more of these electro bolts. None of the other bolts seem to work. What the? Oh my gosh. Seriously? Nice. I don't get why he's stealthing. Oh my god! Oh Oh, what? What the? What the fuck? What the? Oh my god, I might as well just die. Might seem the same on your end? Okay. What? What the fuck? I can't believe this is giving me such a hard time. Alright. Alright. That's about as good as it gets for this. What did I die from last time? Oh, it was a bomb. Like, I managed to do this and then a stupid bomb blew me up. It's an external thing? Yeah. Yeah. I don't think there's any way to split off your mic. And, I mean, unless you use, like, virtual audio cable, but that gets really complicated. Because you need to assign, like, you need to have, like, all these cables running. Come on. Really? And I think you need, like, a... Fuck. Yeah, this bomb killed me. But I think I had way less health last time, so... Alright. We're good. Ooh, is that a statue? Yeah, I wouldn't know how to do it with just software cheese, unfortunately. The good thing is these USB mixers are not that expensive. Like, the one I got was, like, 150. But, like... There are some for like you can get one as cheap as like 50 bucks, 40 bucks, something like that. You trying to put It's good to know the mic is working, but hearing yourself is a bit maddening. Yeah, exactly. Exactly. So it's like the difference between like main mix and monitor mix, I think, is what's going on. Yes, I got a checkpoint. Yes. I'm gonna try to finish this game as soon as I can so I can do a little bit of practice. Not necessarily like strat practice, but just... It goes right through him. Oh my god. Don't point at me. Don't you point at me. Oh god. We got him. See, look at these pro... Oh god. I was just about to say pro. Oh my god, I'm out of everything. Alright, screw the stealth. Alright. Oh my god. The pro grenade throwing skills. Oh god! Ha! Ah! There's a sniper. That guy has a... Oh my god! What the fuck? Ha! Shit. Yep. We're teammates. Tactics by P90, find a good close quarters. Okay, can you afford a P90 right from the beginning though? Is my question. Like, don't you have, like, limited money at the beginning of the thing? And then, we need to revise these strats, because nothing is going to hit them until they see you, unless the electric one works. Electric works. Okay. So you can stealth those guys with the electric one. But it only staggers them. Right? Oh. The rest of them don't notice me? That's pretty hilarious. That's right down hilarious. Alright, is there a way we can set a trap or something? You gotta save up for 2 or 3 rounds? Oh. See, that's the part I'm not, like, familiar with, yeah. But I knew there was something like that, like you had to buy your weapons and stuff like that. Alright, are these guys all gonna wake up? Or if I stealth? Ugh. I feel like I want to burn him. Fuck! See, the stealth mechanics in this game are so wonky. Even the other baddies think that guy's a dick. They didn't mind the execution. Alright, I think... somebody just wake up. Like, what is it that wakes them all up? Oh, there's goo. I'm gonna just try to knife this guy. Oh god! Yeah, that upgrade's paying off already. Did anyone else wake up? I hear wet footsteps. Same day as the tournament. I'm a noob, man. I warned you guys. I don't play CSGO that much. I've only... my experience with CSGO was like, is arms race, basically. Oh god, what the fuck? Shit. Fuck! Ammo. Holy shit, what the fuck? Oh my god. I feel like this chapter is taking me a ridiculously long time to get through. I'm being stupid. Let's go into the tournament Discord channel. What? 3 hours played? Yeah. I mean, I've watched CK play a little bit. Does that help? Facing people with 1,000 hours, I know. Cookie's team is ridiculous. All those guys are like super pro. So, I'm glad we're not in the same like pool as them, right? So we'd only face them in like the finals, I think. What, cheese? Get wrecked. What? I can't burn him, huh? Okay. Well, I can now, but isn't he dead? Let's make sure. Dude, there's so many of these things. Can I disarm some? Oh god, I'm dead. Ugh, fuck. Ugh, I think I need to use a medkit. The mod team will win, yeah. Well, yeah, it's like Cookie, Vroom, Narsil, Odyssey. Like, all they play is Counter-Strike or shooters, so... I'm a strategizer, man. I'm a strategy game person. I'm a builder and a strategizer. And I scream at fucking scary games. Those are my fortes. Yeah. I know. I mean, I don't want to be like a whiner or anything, but it just seems unfair. It's just like, it's totally rigged. It's 100% rigged. That team.
Gotta be a way to get up there somehow.
Okay. Which I'm fine, you know, it's fine. Who knows, though? Every dog has its day, right, Cozy? We might... Oh, fuck you. Maybe we'll, the stars will align somehow. He's dead, right? He's gotta be dead. I blew his head off. And we'll be able to... fight. Oh, how many points is it to win? How do you need, like, do you win, I mean, I'm assuming you have to win the games, right? But, like, how many games do you have to win before it's considered, like, a win? What, jeez. What can you write to make me miss Cheese's question now? What question? Where's this question? Best of 30? What? Are you serious? You got fancy video type, but it's similar. What? Oh! With your scenes, how do you set up... How do you separate desktop audio so it's not playing during your setup card? What? So it's not playing during setup card or breaks or stream end card. Well, why don't you want desktop audio to play then? Like, aren't you gonna be playing music? Like, I mean, that's kind of like, honestly, the way I'm set up right now is all my music, all my sound is going into my mic. Because all my desktop audio is going to the mixer, my mic is going to the mixer, and then the mixer is going back to the computer, right? But I have that listed as a mic on my computer. What the? Oh, we burned it. Damn it, I just wasted a shotgun shot. So, yeah, my desktop is muted right now. You can mute, you know, your two sources if you want. What is that? So technically, all you guys are hearing right now is my mic. Oh, these freaking guys? These guys aren't that bad. They just take a lot of... Fuck. Burn! Burn! No! Fuck! That was too slow! Burn this guy. Oh, what the hell? Fuck, burn him, burn him, burn him! Burn! What the hell? Dude, this game... It's really annoying how sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. It's just inconsistent. Fall! Fall! Damn, that took all my shells. First team is 16. Wow. I mean, oh my god. That's a lot of rounds. Wow. I mean, is it possible to go like 16-0? Sometimes audio unexpectedly happens when you're setting up. What? That's the rank setting. Okay. You want to support the Loonies, but you hate CSGO. What do I do here? I just crouch? This guy's gonna wake up. Burn him! Fuck off. Ugh. Okay, maybe I can lead him here. There you go. There you go. Get wrecked. Is he gonna wake up? It doesn't help that you only have one monitor. Ooh, that's rough. Yeah, it definitely helps to have at least two monitors when you're streaming. Like, one for the game and one for your chat and OBS and all that stuff. Otherwise, you're just flying blind, you know? A lot of people have three. Well, maybe not a lot, but like some people I've seen have three. So that you can, I don't know, maybe have chat in one, the game on one, and then like Twitch preview and bots. What the fuck? Okay. How do I get in there? Alienating game. It is, isn't it? Well, it's either alienating or isolating. Actually, yeah, I think it is alienating. I feel like the only person I'll watch play CSGO is CK. Anyone else, I'm just like, eh, I don't want to watch this. No word from Myra since I received the packet. I'm afraid to take this evidence to my superiors. What Myra is suggesting is horrifying and may reach quarters of power beyond even my reach. But the evidence she provided is enough to convince me that Lily's death was not an accident. They finally accepted Myra as a missing persons case but refused to involve me. They say it's because I'm family, but I think that they consider me a suspect. The investigation is stalled, but for the sake of my family, I'll continue the investigation on my own. For your job? You got a job, Cheese? Yeah. Well, that comes with time, Cheese. I mean, just keep streaming. And if you like it, and then, you know. What the hell? Like, that's when you upgrade. Guys are so tough. Fall. Sheesh. I think I've got sniper rounds. Did I potato that? Oh. What the okay, I don't think I potatoed it. I think I wasn't supposed to kill him so that that tentacle could sufficiently scare the crap out of me. Fuck. Oh boy. Boss Fight Inc.
Oh shit!
Well, that's gonna help me. Oh shit, what the hell? Oh god, that's not gonna help me. The water. No, no, no. God, I'm gonna get shocked again. Fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh god, we're all getting shocked. I'm gonna die. I might as well just die. Wow. Jesus. Alright. So I disarmed the trap. Hopefully nobody shows up. Oh, fuck. Are they all hanging dudes? Where do I even go? Wish keyboards had more keys. Oh. Well, get one of those MMO type keyboards. Junction fuse box. Okay. You know the Razer Naga, I think? It has like a million buttons on it. For sure, I'm fighting something with a fucking tentacle. At least it's not Spider Lady. Oh god, is it like aliens? Some kind of mother creature? Bottles of goo? Hey, what's up, veteran? Minecraft and War Thunder barely touch the right side of the keyboard. What? Stealth kill? What? Oh, I can't stealth kill. I can't. What? Where'd he go? Was that another tentacle? Oh, shit. Alright, game. I'm sufficiently scared that it's a badass giant tentacle creature, alright? I don't need any more intimidation. Let's climb up here. Spider Lady? No, not yet, Doc. Not, I don't know. A glitch in my favor? Did he just disappear? I feel like he got dragged off or something, but... Oh, thank you for the loot. Easy mode. Oh. I'm in like standard difficulty. This is survival. Alright, let's reload. Special controls. Gosh. Okay. Did you know though, Cheese, that Minecraft is a alienating game and an isolating game? That's different. Fuck off! God damn it, he took all my ammo. What do we use these things for? Can I just burn you? Fuck off. What the hell? Ugh. I don't have the ammo for this. There we go. Fuck! Oh shit, he didn't fall. I mean, I'm getting gel for it. It just dawned on you that this is a very weird game. It is the evil within, and it is definitely a... Yeah, weird is definitely a classification you could use for it. What is this? Oh, it's a light. Let's burn this guy! Burn him! No! What the... Can I not burn them? Like...
Out of ammo.
Oh my gosh. Alright, screw it. .360 no scope. Is he dead? Alright, well the good news is it drops him in one hit. I should have just been using that. Alright. Let's put our thing there. Okay. Uh-oh. What? I'm just gonna juke them. Fuck it. Okay, I can't juke him. It's a light bulb? Oh my god, jeez. How much ammo do I have on this? 5? Fuck! Okay, I can definitely juke these guys. Cause I don't have- Oh god! Where are they coming from? Go! Huh? Oh. Oh god, checkpoint. Uh-oh. Oh. Oh, it's all tentacle. Do I shoot at it? I didn't know I had ammo left on this gun. Oh god, am I dead? Okay. Oh, I had to be faster, I guess. Or maybe I did miss one. Is this gonna let me go?
Have I wandered into some kind of nest?
The dialogue.
Have I wandered into some kind of nest?
You think? Oh my god, what is that? Oh, the thing closing. Well, there's another save spot. Is that a generator or a chainsaw? No badges? Usually there's a bat. Oh, okay, there's a map fragment. I think it's because I ran out of monster.
I need the monster guides.
Okay, it's a generator. It is not chainsaw guy. Alright, there's
shit. This is dead.
This is dead. What's dead? The elevator? Put this? Oh. Lift. R? What? Oh. Is that it? It doesn't seem very puzzly. Entry level electrician.
What am I, an electrician?
What am I, an electrician?
What did I do wrong? Lift supply aux.
What?
I don't understand. And then I restart it? What the fuck? Uh-oh. Boss fight? Nah, this is definitely a boss fight. Okay. Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Oh. I don't have the electric ones? Shit! Are you serious? He's there. No! What the hell? What is that? What is that? What the? No! What the? God, I should heal. Okay, I'm learning though. So when we have that like quick break, we can heal. Fuck off. Oh god, not that wasn't electro. That wasn't electro. All right. Magnum. Okay, heal. Those little shits are ammo. Oh god. Like it. Oh my god. Die, you son of a bitch. What the? Fucking octopus motherfucker. Where are you? Where are you? I see you.
Out of ammo.
Where are you going? Where are you going? Oh, what the? Run, 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 run. That's gotta be it. That's gotta be it. All right. Holy crap. Wow. What an annoying friggin' fight, man. I didn't use... I'm like out of ammo basically on everything. Seems good. What's the auxiliary thing? Because now this works. What was the auxiliary? I bet you there's like another thing I could have opened if I'd... Let's try this. Let's do... What does this do? Did it die? You say he cheated? Nick, please. I save scummed like crazy, but like we got... We did it. I mean, this game is all about the save scum, the checkpoints or whatever. Wondering what that auxiliary one is though. Like, wouldn't it turn this on maybe? I don't know. Oh well. What? Oh! You know what? Oh, okay. I get it. The fuses have different patterns. I didn't even notice that. Can I rotate them? Wait. What? I mean, the only way this one works... Nope, that doesn't work. This, maybe? Oh, that worked. Oh. I get it. Okay. No, that's wrong. This definitely goes here. This goes here. Okay. And that goes there. Alright. Is that how I had it? That is how I had it, isn't it? God. I just got it by luck. What does it do, though? The auxiliary one. The white are all sources. L goes right, yeah. The L goes right, yeah, yeah. Yeah, I was trying to connect them all together, and that wasn't working. I guess I had it figured out already. The supply is obvious, the lift is obvious, I feel like I'm missing something with ox, and that's probably like, one of those statues for a key, I bet you. I'm missing out on. I thought you didn't like scary games, though, cheese. Oh, there's the statue. It's just out in the middle of nowhere. Hey, we made it. Oh God, that guy's gonna wake up, right? Whoa! What the? You. What the fuck? I can't run either. I can only walk. You figured why not? You will? Well, thanks for hanging out, Cheese. Suffer. Oh shit. Do I have to fight him? No? Okay. Doesn't have any jump scares? Yes, kinda jump. It kinda does. Okay, now I run. Now I can run. Uh oh. Yeah, I guess it's not so much about jump scares, it's more about just like a eerie, like, oppressive atmosphere, you know? When I was fighting Spider Lady, though, it was just...
You published my research in your name again. Did you think I wouldn't find out?
And I have done you a favor. You have no credentials. You'd never appear in a reputable journal otherwise. Nobody in the world knows you even exist.
Oh, but they will know. I have surpassed you in every way you can imagine. No matter. I have what I need. All that's left is the procedure.
Indeed. That is why we are here.
We?
Where are these guys?
You wouldn't dare. You couldn't complete it without me.
Precisely.
Interesting.
Trying to make me feel sorry for you?
Oh shit. Ah! That doesn't work? Okay. I need the flash bolts. I have no flash bolts to use. Fuck. Alright. What? Ammo. I'm out of everything? Didn't I already do this? Ah! Ow, that hurt like a mother. That was such a painful chapter. I think I must have died like 40 times. Oh my god.